serious.
No more out. No more out.
That's right. Hold on. I'll just
you brought half of DC with you.
Yeah.
So Sam, what were you saying?
He want to go some more. The man don't want to stop. Dominique Wade is in. He's on that thing right now. When he get on that thing, he don't want to stop. He don't want to stop. He's something wrong. He just don't want to stop working. Don't get ready.
And what do you think happens in the fight?
It's a great fight, man. Great fight. Triple G go come in there, flat footed, do what he do. Dominique can move around a little bit. Dominique gonna jab him a few times in the face. It's gonna be, and he gonna see. Then when out there, when Triple G come in the heart, Dominique hit with that right hand and wake him up. Dominique got a right hand. He's been holding back. He's been holding for a long time. See, Dominique got knocked down one time too. Got knocked down one time, and that's what this difference is. He's already been down. He got back up, and it's Brittany's birthday, so it's gonna be on, baby. Brittany's birthday. Time gonna be happy. Everybody gonna be happy. Good. Real fight. The real deal, and Dominique Wade wants to be the real deal. So here's Dominique Wade's chance, opportunity to show the whole wide world what he can do.
You're excited.
We got 2-for-1 special. We got Amir Khan fighting against
Canelo.
One of these guys gonna win.
Either Khan beats Canelo or Wade beats Triple G.
Both of them in tough fights. Both of them in very, very tough fights.
But it's boxing. Yeah. Anything can happen.
Yeah, anything can happen. One cut, one anything, one elbow, one thing, one anything. At any time, anything can happen because they're hitting hard. The boys hitting both of them. Triple G, I love him to death. A good friend of mine. Can fight his ass off. But can he move? Can he move around like this? This kid can move around. This kid got a great jab and a great right hand. And he's 26 years old, hungry. All that shit, man. He's ready.
He doesn't smile.
He don't want to smile. He's mean. He's mad. He's hungry. He mad the whole wide world. He got this opportunity to fight in Los Angeles, California. He didn't ask me. He asked me, can he fight? I want to fight Triple G. He asked me 2 years ago. Who's this dude, Triple G? Let's get him.
Wow. Now it's happening.
Now he got what he wanted. It took a long time. Like 6 months, 8 months ago, he asked about Triple G.
A lot of people watching this fight don't give him a big chance. Sam Watson gives him a big chance.
I give him a great chance. I'm going to tell you one more time. We got 2 big fights, Amir Khan and Canelo, and Dominique Wade and
Triple G.
One of them is going to win, and both fights are going to be so close. Trust me. You'll see. I don't lie. Dominique Wade got the right hand, the great right hand. Dominique Wade, and the good thing about him, somebody knocked him down one time, and he got up and said, damn, he can knock me down, but that's good. Now he know how it feel. He don't want to get knocked down no more, ever. Oh, my God, he got a great right hand. He going to bust Triple G. He going to bust him right in the nose or in the eye or something, and Triple G going to bust him up back. It's going to be a fight. It's going to be easy.
Sam, a lot of people are scared mentally of Triple G.
Right.
But not Dominique Wade. Yeah. He told me he's not. Why?
Like Mike Tyson. When you fight before you fought Tyson, everybody was
scared. You're right.
So now that when Holyfield told me when I walked in the ring with Holyfield to fight Mike Tyson, he told me I'm gonna win this fight. I looked at him and said, we really gonna win. So we're gonna win this fight for real. That same way Dominique Wade told me, we're gonna win the fight, no matter what. Whatever it takes, we'll be in there. We're gonna hang, we're gonna slug, we're gonna jab, we're gonna dance, we're gonna do what we gotta do. But I'm hungry, I want this win. It's the biggest fight of my life, and I want it. And that's all he gotta believe in himself. I believe in it. But now he believe in himself. That's all. You want to get it?
I'm getting you. Last question. Danny Garcia tweeted to Jesse Vargas. Jesse Vargas tweeted Danny Garcia. They both online, on the internet, agreed to fight. What do you
think?
That
would be great. If that could come out, that would be fantastic.
Unification.
Danny Garcia and Jesse Vargas would be the greatest fighter this year, probably. Because both of them is champions and both of them been champions. Danny Garcia is a bad man. No, leave Danny alone because Danny don't mess around now. Danny's strong, too. Danny don't have no sex, you know, don't you? Ooh-wee.
There you have it. Sam Watson, the one and only. Thanks. Sam reporting. Sam Watson.
Hey, Brittany, so you gonna come to downtown?
Yeah, I'll come. Oh, no.